things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them.
It's locked. It's locked.
There must be some...
A switch, perhaps. Or a key.
It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Dear Father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, please, be safe.
We need to find a way to get to the other side. Found a key. What are you waiting for? Oh,
I could you
here. those lords Kazlo keeps talking about. Banishing the god, the three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret, as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the Shard of Heroes could make that heartbeat, and only an unearthly force could tear it out. We can't stand against such forces much longer. We must find a place to hide. A place with walls and soldiers, mighty Antanas. We will be on our way. Please prepare for a few dozen refugees.
What exactly were the lords? They wielded power beyond our understanding. They fought fiercely and they blindly followed the god. Anyone who tried to talk to them, reason with them, failed. Lords did not come for discussion. They came to serve their purpose. To lead the Rogar army against the humans.
You!
What happened? Rip the...
You want...
You...
I...
Oh.
Thank you!
Thank you.
Fighting Antennas. My research is over. I dare to claim that this gauntlet does only one thing, but it does it rather well. It eats hatred like a hungry lion and spits it out like a dragon spits fire. Its bearer can wield it like a horrible weapon, but his soul must not be pure. A shattered soul will make the most out of this device.
What was that?
Mighty Antanas, I've found traces of a Rogar lord that was once known for his preoccupation with the physical form, and his shield being no less than a weaponry masterpiece. That's most peculiar, as I would never have suspected Rogar to care for it. No wonder he had the most dedicated followers in all the battles he commanded.